Only the main entrance is compromised at this point, so evacuate through any of the emergency escape routes. I suggest barricading corridors leading towards any of the main lobbies to buy yourselves time. Do not attempt to surrender or you will probably be shot. Genevieve Aristide, President, Armacom Technology Corporation. That's a nice thing to say. Don't surrender because it'll probably just shoot you. I'm only trying to help and calm you down. Whoa, is that a person? That is. Well, that was pretty nicely deduced. God, why don't you give me a weapon already? Hello? What a nice. Ow, 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 ow. Hey, you! Come over here, come over here!
Very well done, I see why they picked you.
Who the hell
you do?
Are you?
You can call me Snake Fist.
Snake Fist? Are you fucking kidding
me? I'm sorry, I'm.
I don't know who else is listening, and I'm not taking any chances. You people need to get out of there.
What do you mean, you people? What's wrong with my flashlight? Flashlight don't. Oh, Christ! What was that? What the? Screw you for scaring me. Goddamn Jews. Oh. That's blood. That's blood. Windows breaking. You're dead. What is this? Health full. I want more! Alright. So, get out of my way. Ow! Whoa, 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 whoa. Take it easy there. Oh, Christ. You're a weird person. Oh, Christ. We need to get out! Holy shit! I don't know what that was. Are my bullets really that effective? I don't think so. This is just a submachine gun. I'm sure. Hello. That was almost pro, but I only killed approximately 33% of all the people. Drop down, drop down. Can't you drop down? I can drop down, can I? Yes, I can. Hooray for dropping down. We're on drop down season tonight. Yes, yes. Awesome. I haven't lost a single bit of health yet in this game. I've only run with armor. And that just means that I'm gonna get fucked soon. I can only carry 2 med packs. That's stupid. Alright, I should stop. Oh, look at that. I should stop arming. It's apparently, like, obviously a habit that I have. Arming everything. Why are you dying from that? Alright, my ride's here. Oh, what? No. No. I'm stuck in an elevator now. Come on, Alma, if you're now gonna scare me, I'm just gonna blame you for being so original. Targets in the levitator. Holy. I did actually see that coming. Oh no. This is bad. This is very bad. Yeah, do that. Get a squad up here. Just, you could have dropped a grenade in here. For some reason you didn't think of that. This would be the perfect place to drop a grenade. I couldn't be stuck in a more stupid place. Alma, if you're now gonna jump on me, I will destroy you. Like, really, destroy you. What? Yeah, too easy. That's exactly what you should be suspecting. Something's wrong because this was too easy. I mean, we did just kill the protagonist of the game. I'm gonna try to stop saying Like, that's my new task. Screw this game, I'm just gonna stop saying arm. Of course, I'm gonna break that too many times. Press... what? That sure was necessary. Hello? No, I can't. Open doors. This looks like a very disturbing place. I swear, Alma, if you're gonna be on that... I'm surprised you didn't do that. Glowing tubes. Are you really not gonna do anything? All this said for nothing. Okay. I'll accept that. It's just better if you're not gonna scare the shit out of me. Dust up with those. What the? Okay. Screwed you. I can't get through. Oh god, of course I can't get through. What am I supposed to do? No, I mean, really, what am I supposed to do? So, here is this place. I don't think I'm supposed to drop down the freaking elevators. Probably not go back here either. So, there was probably a way out and I totally didn't see it. Now I'm running around like a loose horse. How does a loose horse run around? Probably really weird. Come on, flashlight. Don't start acting weird. Alright. So, can we take this out of the way? Nope. Not a surprise. Oh, look at that. That does make sense. Ah, I wonder in that room. It looks so cool. Alma, just do it. Just do it. Seriously. Come on. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Jesus Christ. You weird, weird, weird woman. Oh, fucking shit. How am I not seeing that coming? That was very brutal. You can't hurt me. I'm too amazing to be hurt. Combat shotgun. Alright. Love shotguns because they shoot very effectively. When you shoot with shotguns, you know what happens. Destruction! Holy shit, I wasn't kidding. Destruction. I love shotguns. They're my favorite weapon in games. Especially when you're fighting people like these. Just... ow. Just take it easy. Shoot. Shoot. What, where am I? Well, I think I'm still gonna use my SMG for now. Well, of course. Because I'm not confident that I 100% hit, like you can obviously see. So it's easier that I just don't. Dr. York, diode implant still sending current at too high a frequency. Patient immediately ceased. We don't seem to be able to tune the amps finely enough to gain sensitivity without incurring cellular damage. I think we need to look at increasing the viscosity of the medium. Also, what about additional hormones and supplements? Yeah, what about those? Huh? What should you do to them? Hello? Any- oh! Christ! Third time! I didn't see that coming. Dude, I did see coming. Just, oh, okay. You're very scary. Hello, anything in the elevator? What is that? Can I get this out of the way? Oh. That's convenient. Alma, don't scare me now. This is not the time for that. right? I'm not seeing daylight. Oh wait, of course I can open the goddamn doors. Internal memorandum. Okay. For all admit staff, when admitting a new patient, ensure that all forms are completely filled out and that a copy of the patient's most recent PMT, physical, mental, telestatic evaluation report has been provided. Scan the packet and distribute copies as follows. 1. To the patient assigned surgeon. 2. To the patient's assigned caretaker. 3. To the document management center. Keep the originals in the labeled archival file folder. Please limit discussion of individual procedures with the patients to the script provided. If a patient has persistent questions, please flag their file and request their assistance of an RN. Yes, do that. Thank you for your cooperation, Mr. E. Grafstrom, PhD, MA, Director of Administration and Operations. Okay. Whatever you just said. So much blood. Everyone is so dead. Why are you have to be so dead? I don't like so much blood everywhere. Strawberries. So much strawberry sauce. Oh! Cole, what the f- What was that? Seriously, what was that? That's so mean. This music is couldn't be weirder. Hello. Look at that. This was very unnecessary. Press flip. Oh.